GG man, but you trolled by kicking the 8-8. If I have troll chunder instead of the catalyst, you lose the game. Because I can just replay it. Or even Pell Cascade. Yeah, but what if I have Flash Freeze then? Also, Hush doesn't do anything because I lower your unit damage to the 6 and you still don't kill it. Death's Hand is problematic. Alright. If you don't have Death's Hand here, we are Gucci. Never lost a fair game. We're played with dead in their traps. Well, Bastion instead of Flash Freeze would be nice now. Huh? But I don't have Pell Cascade. We have to save every point of HP we can now. We don't have any healing in hand. By the way, today after stream, I'm gonna try out the Hades. I mean after the stream, after lore stream. A big boy damage. I will assume it's Guillotine turn for him or Leviathan. Maybe just Rex. Let's see. Or maybe not. Well, we are dead to anything. We need to, unfortunately, catalyst here, probably. But then we don't win if we catalyst here. We have to ASL. There is no other way to win. Like, playing catalyst is a loose condition. If he plays Swain, we have to just go with the ASL level up. And hope he doesn't have Nox and Fervor. Yeah, this current version is way weaker against Swain. Previous with the roars was fine. Hey, Airtly, hi, little man. Alright, we're alive. Let's go. Wait, what is this attack? Okay. Yes. No, I can't do this. Can I? The cosmos will collapse eventually. I can start with this. Then I can do this. Don't you play Roar in this deck? Because Roar can be denied. Wait. I could use this Augur still. I don't think I'll use Flash Freeze. Now what? If I heal, I die next turn. I am 2 mana of lethal. Would I draw anything with this? Guys, heal doesn't do anything because I die next turn, please. Actually, no, because we can draw a soul into another explosion. Never mind, we don't die. A beginner's guide to creation. Yeah, we have to keep this alive because of the explosion. Can't you stun? And what does a stun accomplish exactly? I mean, guys, I could draw with this asshole and boom, again. This doesn't matter. I can draw asshole with this and just make boom again. I mean, this is a good soft pass, right? He used all the death sense. He's gonna make it rain. One, two, three, four, five. It's okay. Make it rain again. Why not open attack? What exactly does open attack play around? Explain. Because I don't see a single card that could play like that plays around open attack. Fervor plus Rex? I'm dead to Fervor regardless. What do you mean Fervor plus Rex? Fervor doesn't open attack doesn't play around Fervor. What? Please, if you backseat, do it better. You have lethal, don't you? No, I don't have to have lethal. He could have another make it rain, and then he could, if he hits my unit, then I don't have lethal. chat. Oh yeah, Ledros as well. Kegin to make it rain. He tried twice. What is this deck? Some abomination. I picked 95 euros today. Nice, man. Grats. It's impressive, so considering that you just started streaming. Lore is such a good game to start streaming career. Because it's very easy to like get 200 viewers and then build your community. It's a really perfect game for like new people to stream. If you are good at the game. Or entertaining. Like Grappler. Like Grappler was at 50 viewers when he started streaming lore. I was at 100, I was at 3k at TFT, so. But people from TFT didn't change to... It was hard transition for me from TFT to lore. Because people don't really... Didn't really transfer from TFT to lore. Partnership with Mavalytics helped me a lot? No, it didn't. I don't think so. I genuinely don't think so. My god, this is such a bad hand. I think I'm gonna just cycle. You plan on having a few TFT streams? Maybe someday. He didn't attack. Yeah, that was a correct not attack. Because I could drop another Wielding Stone. I would not attack as well. Before I joined Mobalytics, I was already decently big at the TFT, at the lore. Where's my lore? We hunted for you. I found Alan because of Void Assassins. That was a cool times. So we have to embrace Ruination this turn. But if he Ruinations, then he loses his stones, which is not that bad. Like, Ruination is way worse for him than for me. Like, losing ramp is really hurtful. Did you get the new card back? No, I didn't hamstring yet. I like this one from the event. Very much. I don't think he can really pass here into he can't grid out Ruination. He has to do something. He's too greedy. Yeah, he noticed. I was waiting till the game ends. He doesn't even run Ruination. I mean, I don't know that, right? So that's the factor of surprise for him. Why Gwen didn't make any progress and died early? I don't know. If I played Gwen, maybe I would have known. Ramul useful? Yes. Fiorashen is really good in this meta. This deck farms Fiorashen so badly. Like, I didn't lose single time to Fiorashen with it. I played like 5 times against it. No, 4 times actually. To be completely fair. Calc only 3 mass, well, let's go.
What is popping, homie? Mad love, Alan.
Yo, man. Oh, thank you, man. We are farming some weird ass decks. Go snipe me, flying, and you'll find out. Easy. If you are certain that this deck beats, this gets beaten by Fiorashen, just snipe me. Can do a friendly if you want. No, let's go normal. No pussy gaming here. Well, Bastion instead of this would be handy.
I make shepherding look easy. I'll protect you.
Yeah, Calcon, in last meta it was bad, now it's better. As simple as it is. Okay, we have Hush for Endure. Fine. He doesn't have space on board. I'm thinking to not kill this actually. Ah. But that gives him opportunity to have this. Not killing could be correct. Like, he doesn't have space on board for anything if I don't kill this. I like not killing. This Medlad hit me for 9 HP for 4 mana. Crazy. And blocked some. Force the Sedge on it. Watch which decks are at TRS after patch. This, Z Lee. Don't block this, obviously. We can block like this. Come on, dude.
I do love an audience.
Bye bye to board then.
Anyone for some stardust?
What's annoying board? Yes, this is the Trundling. Actually, I should have attacked my dragons. That's a cool. Imagine having so many answers to endure that you don't care which one you'll use. Oh, that helps.
My, how they stare. Footprints here.
Forger of Stars. Yes, sir. Now forge your ass.
My, how they stare.
The light of my star warms the heavens.
War is everlasting.
Conflict.
What is this play?
I mean, let's go with those. Grab. Be free. No, maybe. I don't know why he doesn't have. Maybe he thought that he can win with the Endurotop deck for some reason.